Welcome to this demonstration of Office 365 Virtual Health Templates from Microsoft, featuring the Skype for Business platform. Open source Office 365 Virtual Health Templates accelerate development of virtual healthcare solutions based on Office 365 and Skype for Business that enable healthcare providers to securely communicate and collaborate in real time with patients and colleagues wherever they are. This is a sample web page included in the Office 365 Virtual Health Templates for accessing schedules and links for both providers and patients. Using the scheduling template, you can integrate the Office 365 calendar, SharePoint, or another scheduling system into your portal so that patients and providers can book virtual appointments. You can customize the fields the patient is required to complete. In this case, a patient indicates the reason for an appointment. The templates include code that leverages the Microsoft Bot framework so that patients can book a meeting by interacting with an automated chat assistant. Using natural language, patients can quickly request an appointment time, confirm bookings, and more, all using the intelligent bot. You can configure the chat assistant using a variety of consumer channels and apps, including Skype, Facebook, SMS, and more. The appointment is immediately added to the scheduling system calendar. You can also configure the solution to send patients customizable Skype for Business meeting invitations so they can join appointments right from their inbox on any supported device. Patients are not required to have a Skype for Business account to join virtual consultations. If you want to collect information about a patient's condition before the meeting, you can include a questionnaire for the patient to complete. When the patient joins the appointment, he's placed in a virtual waiting room and the provider receives a notification that he has arrived. Providers can join virtual consultations from a web page on any device or launch the appointment from an integrated app such as an electronic health record system. They can also join from the Skype for Business client. With the Skype Web SDK, you can also leverage open JavaScript programming interfaces to embed features like presence, chat, voice, audio, and video. At any time, patients and providers can adjust their camera, microphone, and speaker settings. The templates provide a module for patients and providers to configure and test their devices for the best video experience. When the provider admits the patient to the virtual consultation, the templates enable a HIPAA-compliant, private, and secure Skype for Business video call.
Hi, Fred. I see you're still experiencing symptoms.
Yeah, I don't feel any better.
With built-in Skype for Business chat capabilities, providers can privately collaborate with other care team members during the virtual consultation. Office 365 Virtual Health Templates provide an IT administration framework for configuring settings such as default browsers, lobby rules, and appointment parameters. You can also enable your healthcare solution to collect virtual consultation statistics. Then, using built-in Power BI charts and graphs, organizations can gain insights, such as the number of consultations on a given day, call quality, and more. The templates use SharePoint for out-of-the-box administration. They can also be configured to use your own appointment management system. Office 365 Virtual Health Templates allow developers to get a head start on building virtual healthcare solutions. To get started, download the Office 365 Virtual Health Templates from GitHub, or to learn more, visit our website.